I'm shocked.
So. We were so afraid it wasn't going to get done before Remembrance. So.
Hello everyone, and welcome back to the channel. Ben from Flawless Clean, and today me and my dad have the honour of freshening up this war memorial. Remembrance Day is coming up shortly, and the local community are hosting a memorial service. So we're just going to get it clean, safe and respectable. I'm just going to stop waffling and let's get cracking. Bacon butty on arrival. Or sausage.
Rude not to.
Five, four, three.
This lad is cream crackered, I tell ya. I didn't have the surface cleaner. I left it at home and it would have been like a 2 hour journey to go and pick it up. So I thought I'd do it by Lance and it was brutal. I didn't have my chemicals either to even out the results. Throughout this, I was quite hard on myself throughout the clean. I just didn't think it was good enough. And then, I don't know, I guess I just slapped myself and just look at what we've done. Yes, we are back. Look how bright this is. We've got some chemical in the van, found some spare time, and we're going to literally just get rid of all these black spots. As you can see, they're not too noticeable, like, but we want it looking as fresh as it can be. Anyway, better stop waffling.
Wow, I don't know what to say actually. It's
absolutely amazing.
Look, there's no weeds. Oh. There's no bits.
I don't think we've ever
had it this clean.
No.
This is just amazing. This is just absolutely brilliant. I can't.
The memorial's back together as well.
This is just
incredible.
Yeah, so, it's nice.
So when we're laying wreaths for the fallen, it's going to be a bit with a bit more pride than we normally do.
Absolutely.
Because this is it's never looked this good.
It has
never, ever looked this good.
As long as it's all safe as well, for everyone to come up as possible, if you know what I mean.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. So worried because that walkway along the back there does get so slippery and slimy.
Yeah, and grimy and whatnot.
Yeah, and especially like November, you never know what the weather's going to be like.
Yeah, exactly.
And we've got, like, he's in his 90s, so, you know.
Yeah, you want to make it as nice as possible.
Yeah. I don't know what to say. It's amazing.
Yeah.
I'm shocked.
I think it was all right, actually, apart from, just cleared up nice. And the grass actually looked better than I thought it would. Like, I knew it was going to be hard doing it all, but...
We were
so afraid it wasn't going to get done before Remembrance, so it's with...
So how things work out, and it was meant to be. So.
Absolutely. I can't... Yeah.
And we can now get in and do the flags as well, which would be brilliant.
Yeah, it'd be amazing. So glad that we came back. Just had a little bit of spare time, just enough time to get the chemical down and remove probably about 90% of the black spots. It's just made it a little bit brighter and it just pops. So yeah, had a quick go over the lawnmower just to make the grass look a bit better. It's quite a hard and uneven surface, but yeah, well happy with that. Just like I said, I'm honoured to have cleaned this with my dad, and what a transformation it has been. Gonna try and bring my nan down here as well, and yeah, I think it'd be amazing. So thank you for helping me help the community, and I'm going to stop waffling and see the family outro. Cheers.
Say hello to the world.
In a minute.
You run it under
I just run out.
Ah, look. No.